Astronomers have traced the signal of an enigmatic repeating fast radio burst for only the second time, and it's in a spiral galaxy similar to our own, not so far away. Fast radio bursts, or FRBs, are millisecond-long bursts of radio waves in space. Individual radio bursts emit once and don't repeat. Repeating fast radio bursts are known to send out short energetic radio waves multiple times. Multiple individual fast radio bursts in past years have been traced back to their sources in other galaxies, although those have yet to shed light on what created them. But this newly discovered repeating FRB has a different source from the first one that was found in 2019, deepening the mystery of how these radio waves are created.